train you up in case you ever need to defend yourselves, as I myself have done on countless occasions. For full details, see whether or not this works. Let me introduce my assistant, Professor Snape. He has sportingly agreed to help me with a short demonstration. Now, I don't want any of you youngsters to worry. You'll still have your potions master when I'm through with him. Never fear.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with her, honey.
What you're about to do. It could have been only too easy.
Perhaps it would have been prudent to first teach the students to block unfriendly spells.
An excellent suggestion, Professor Snape. Let's have a volunteer there. Potter, Weasley, how about you?
Weasley's the one who causes devastation with the simplest spells. We'll be sending Potter to the hospital wing in a matchbox. Might I suggest someone from my own house?
Language, but I didn't realize it.
can talk to snakes too.
Exactly. Now the whole school's gonna think you're his great 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 grandson or something.
Why not? See if I can call her.
I'll have you out this time, Potter. Not my words.
No, Mr. Filch, you don't understand. I didn't. This is out of my hands, Potter.
Professor Dumbledore really belongs to the outskirts of Potter own house. And wherever they got their own house, suddenly all the houses in that area.
To be a school prefect. You, on the other hand,
by millions. So all the neighbors around them, what did they do? Sold their fucking houses.